Hey guys, how you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Hello, welcome. Welcome to all of those who are new as well. Thank you so much for doing the right thing. I genuinely appreciate your presence, so thank you for coming. For joining my little party, my little brigade. I had a gig. I went to an open mic last night, which was nice, and then I went to a second one because suddenly just down the road and there were friends and everything. And I was like, okay, I'll go there. So we went, and it was a really, really lovely experience. For those of you who are in London, it's called Babel in Stoke Newington, which is it's a cool place. And everybody goes there and they just bust out everything with their entire being. There's such a variety of stuff as well. There's people who kind of perform bits of musicals, duets. There's some guy I've forgotten the name of it. The Turkish instrument. It sounds like a sitar. It's really lovely. there's a gentleman who did that. That being said, it's a little Turkish bar, but so that makes sense, but it's really good. But poetry, anything. It was good. And everybody got up there and they sang really emotionally as well. There were more than a few people where I was like, okay, don't cry. And so yeah, then I got up on stage and I decided I was gonna bust out Daisy because I haven't played Daisy in ages. Daisy, I'll put the link below because it's a really well videoed recording there. Link, whatever, just go watch it, it's there, because I think it's a song that's one of my best, and I'd like it to take flight again, so go watch it. So I busted that out, and all that emotion just went, so it was pretty, really good night. Yeah, and it was quite wholesome to do that. It's the one show I didn't actually film myself doing, so. Anyway, talking about great originals and stuff, Roy Orbison's I Drove All Night is what I'm doing today. I love Roy Orbison, all his sunglasses glory, but he goes, yeah, in the middle of the song, which is, why would you do that? Then Celine Dion comes along and she does her cover, which she's even bigger, so, you had one chance to rectify everything. And you didn't, so I'm gonna do it. So I hope you can kind of get it. All right, cool. I had to escape, the city was sticky and cruel. Maybe I should have called you first, but I was dying to get to you. I was dreaming while I drove the long straight road ahead. I could taste your sweet kisses, your arms open wide. This fever for you was just burning me up inside. I drove all night to get to you. Is that all right? I drove all night, crept in your room, woke you from your sleep to make love to you. Is that all right? I drove all night. What in this world keeps us from falling apart? All I hear is the beating of our one heart. I think about you when the night gets cold and dark. No one can move me the way that you do. Nothing erases this feeling between me and you. Oh, I drove all night. I drove all night, crept in your room, your sweet kisses, your arms open wide. This feeling for you are just burning me up inside. I drove all night to get to you. Is that alright? I drove all night, crept in your room. That's my rendition. Man, yeah, drove all night to get to you, crept in your room to make love to you. It's kind of really creepy as well. So, I mean, ultimately, shut up, Roy. But, no, cool fact is he wrote this song in sort of to kind of put together his love of driving and cars with something that people could actually relate to, like being in love with people. So he drove all night. Okay, cool. Yeah, so that's that. I'm gonna keep the link to the Australia wildfires down there as well. So bushfires, even if you feel the need to continue to contribute, or you haven't contributed yet, and you would like to, then that's there. I'm still kind of, it's all the koalas, man. It's just koalas. I was watching the Steve Irwin people, Irwin family, talk about the koalas, and they were just talking about how, and I learned this, I don't know why this didn't make sense, but koalas' sort of sense of safety is up, so they all climb eucalyptus trees, and eucalyptus trees are oily as fuck. So they just go poof. So you climb a tree, tree catches fire, and koala bears just get incinerated, and come on. So, but anyway, enough, wow, manipulation aside, it's there if you want to. Thank you for all your support anyway, and I hope you have a lovely, 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 fire-free, but such a soulful weekend. Yeah, no, true story, soulful weekend.